There's a physical reality that is absolutely rock solid, and yet it only, if you want to put it this way, it only comes into existence when it bumps up against some other piece of physical reality.
Up against some other piece of physical.